My fellow Americans, it is with a...
Earlier today at the U.S. Capitol, where several Congress members were killed, we rejoin the president at this conference now.
Conferring with other world leaders as time goes on, and rest assured that working together...
Give it a try!